All right, civilian block C is level 3. Yeah. Can you believe it? You're already halfway through the demo. It's a very, very short thing. The game itself isn't going to be that long. I decided to add multiplayer into it, too. But that's like a final sort of
deal.
You're
almost there. The teleporter is near your location.
So what do I do?
Just keep following the route you're on. It'll get you there.
Now, most of the time, you won't be running at such a bad frame rate as me. Now, I like these guys just to brawl it out, because they actually have a fairly good fight. But there's a lot of enemies in this, like, sort of chasm-y area. For some reason, they like to appear somewhat invisible. Now, I overpowered your weapon and underpowered the enemy weapon because, yeah, I could. Ow! Come on, dude, do something. Oh yeah, by the way, the US Marines that I'm using for allies, they don't exactly go well with the gun. Oh! Whoopsies. Didn't mean to do that. I've got a trigger finger, so I'm just gonna do that anyway. Now this area here, this encounter has not changed. Because it's fairly easy, because all I do is
my
just...
My god, that door's locked down too. There's an elevator near your location. Get there.
Now, I tried to make sure that most of the levels are not linear. That didn't work. So, there's a couple levels, like...
this hallway. I would have given you a shorter route, but that door is on lockdown too. The path should be pretty straightforward. Just get to the switch, turn it on, and take the shorter route back.
Anyway, yeah, so this, every time you walk into someone's bathroom, there's gonna be a clip of ammo, by the way. I'm showing you where all the ammo is, because people were complaining, oh, there's not enough ammo, but really there is, it's just hidden everywhere. I've also added some, scenery items. It's pretty bare at the moment, but... over time, it'll get much better. Anyway, this is the first game I started working on seriously. Well, no, that's not true. There was actually a different one, but that was back when I was really bad. Oh, yeah. I'm at full health. I don't need you, stupid health pack. But if you're not at full health, go in there. Anyway, yeah, I try to make the levels non-linear, and by non-linear, I mean you visit you travel the same place a couple times. This is a good example. This game here. Because this is something else. I also try to make sure that not every single level is ridiculously, like not every encounter is ridiculously hard like the last one. This one, you have to flip a switch and it opens not only the door behind you, but also the main door that you were supposed to get.
There you go, that should be the last detour on your way to the teleporter.
Are you sure?
Yes. I checked.
So, these guys aren't gonna do anything. They're just, actually, maybe they will. I don't know, sometimes, yeah, this guy, he's gonna start attacking them. There's more of them get down into there. There's a big crossfire actually happening somewhere else as well, but yeah. This guy's godly, let's look at him. Oh, my turn. So, yeah, there's also the soldiers up in here that are also doing the work. I think it's pretty good for a couple bad ally AI. Anyway, that's the end of this level, and I will see you in the fourth and final level of this demo.